solid earlier on today and managed to clutch it out in game five as well. So maybe we'll get a game that goes the distance, excuse me, Corley, but I think that Top Blokes, they're going to be too much to handle for Liquid's defense.
Oh, and already they have been all over Liquid here. Cassio, great dish off to Flame away from Fruity. He can't get to that ball. Great placement.
Go early on as they get used to and accustomed to the playstyle of whoever they're facing, but we're going to need to see better clears because this isn't enough. If you're given the corner space right to Top Blokes, it's over.
And look how Archie just gets around this ball, quickly past the first man, uses the back wall to push it across the net.
Yeah.
It's a one. Top Blokes holding good control, and the passing from Top Blokes has been phenomenal as well. But look at the challenge from Speed. That one's just going to go in for Team Liquid.
Do we even consider this an opportunity? We said we were waiting for Team Liquid to get a chance, but this is just a fantastic 50 from Speed. He got over the ball, and you can see the way he was a
chance. Here's Fruity off the back wall. Ronicky's there. He does put in a dangerous spot. Speed can't go. Speed wants to play it back to Ronicky, and off the crossbar, just like that. Liquid tie it up.
Oh, we were waiting for Liquid to get fired up. We've got Fruity going in for the demo. Takes out Archie, who would have gotten a touch there, or at least a 50 against Speed. Ronicky, a perfect rotation.
One last opportunity. Flame gives it away to Fruity. Maybe it's Speed and Team Liquid who have the last chance. Cassio wants to play it to his corner. Fruity's going to try and keep it up. Can Ronicky
slip under?
He does! Ronicky puts it away in 0 seconds. Steals game one!
I can't believe this. I got to go to Fruity's perspective. How did this ball bounce in? The 50 from Archie barely stays up, and Ronicky keeps it alive. That shot from the corner is so... From Speed now coming out of the midfield, this is how they're keeping that possession. Off the backboard, this could be risky. A triple commit. Everybody on Top Blokes goes. You know there's going to be an opportunity. Ronicky strikes, and they take the lead with 34 seconds left.
There were four people that went for that ball off the back wall.
Wow.
Three of them were Top Blokes players. Fruity, again, it's
5 seconds.
Done really well for Team Liquid here, and they just need one more good touch to shut this game down and go up 2-0 in the series. Flame's going to keep it alive. Here's Archie. It's just Ronicky back, and Ronicky will throw it downfield away from Top Blokes. Team Liquid up.
Panicking on defense. We even had a triple commit earlier, and then
Archie
with a save. Is it going to go in? It rolls in slowly off the touch from Archie. I thought maybe he had that save. It wasn't the best shot from Ronicky.
He backflipped initially, had 50 boost to jump up after us.
Save from Cassio. Maybe you could have gone for a double touch off the backboard. That's what I was trying to say. And now Ronicky in the air. He's so early to this ball. Snipes it, smacks it down. The spike from Ronicky, and they're up, 2 goals.
The booming clear and a full boost pickup for Ronicky. There is just nobody there to contest inside the... With a series like this, you might start to scratch your head about this Team Liquid team and wonder, are they back? And Speed comes out with a long clear and a third goal.
How is this falling in? He's in the corner and just clears it all the way across. Cassio and Archie, they don't know how to rotate back into net.
Cross to add a fourth, why not, for Team Liquid. And sweep Top Blokes out. Archie does find the back wall, dangerous spot. Cassio's there, there's the first one for Top Blokes with plenty of time.
All right, now I regret saying anything ever because I could totally see it. At this point, this was such an early goal and a much needed response to that corner clear. Top Blokes, maybe this is the confidence that's...
As Team Liquid comfortably push this one out and pass the defense over Archie, and Speed gets his second goal.
I just want to say that this is fantastic communication. Fruity on that clear all the way to the right wall. Speed was prepared and ready. He had called for Fruity to smack
this Top Blokes squad once they got things rolling. And that one will just be for charity if they put it away. Speed is going to kill this one. Team.